Hi guys, Dr. Sagar Abhichandani here. I have been flooded with so many DMs and requests where people have been asking, sir, can you share some tips, some tricks as to how do we market our business? So here I am sharing few insights on what I feel are the effective ways of marketing your business, marketing your practice. Number one is always going to be videos. Videos are a key to marketing your success. People want to see behind the scenes. They want to get to know their dentist and the staff at your office. This is a key in building relationships, likability, and trust. The second tip is infographics. The brain processes visual content 60,000 times faster than it does for text. Infographics are a great way to convey complex information in a simple and a concise way. Infographics are liked and shared on social media 3 times more than any other content. People following directions with text and illustrations do 323% better than people following just directions without illustrations. So remember guys, high quality infographics are 30 times more likely to be read than text articles. Third important pointer is events. Anytime you host an event, sponsor an event, attend an event, let your clients and potential clients know that by taking high quality photos. Never waste these opportunities for marketing, not just during the event or immediately after, but these photos can be used for posts and articles down the road. Memes. A little humor can go a long way to show your customers that you are just a more than a teeth cleaning machine. Funny and entertaining memes can also be shared more likely, get more engagement on any social media platforms, which will thereby enable more following and building better relationships. Testimonials. Everyone looks for and acts on social proof in most areas of life, but purchasing decisions even more. It doesn't matter if the social proof comes from friends or strangers. What matters is they see evidence from others that the decision they are about to make is the right one. The benefit of testimonials as opposed to reviews is that you can curate and actively select the testimonials you share online. How does this apply to a visual platform of social media? You can use videos, an image of a client to create a more appealing imagery of text. Customer photos. You can use these photos along with your testimonials or to welcome new clients. Again, social proof and adding a level of trust and familiarity to your whole practice. Staff photos. People want to see who they are working with and who will be working on them and welcoming them to their office. Again, this goes back to building relationship with your entire practice. You want to visit your doctor and that visit has to be a comfortable and a friendly experience. That is more likely to happen when people have relationship with the members of your team. Get to know your dentist photos, which includes photos of yourself in a variety of situations. Include personal enough information to connect with your clients while still remaining professional. Before we move ahead, let's look at some important stats. Instagram is the fastest growing social media with over 400 million active users. 23% of Facebook users log in at least 5 times in a day. 66% of healthcare workers say that social media is essential for their marketing strategies. 25% of healthcare workers spend 6 to 10 hours in a week on social media marketing. Posts with images receive over 500% engagement than the text-only posts. Interesting. Before and after. there is a psychology to before and after photos that is effective in nearly any business strategy. Dentists have many opportunities to utilize this strategy. Remember, what you see sells. What services you offer, it has to be clearly highlighted. Do you offer Invisalign? Do you do wisdom teeth removal? Do you have expertise in smile makeovers? Everything you do should be systematically highlighted. Publications, fellowships, awards. Tell what you have done, how you have done. Show your clients and potential clients why you as a dentist have it in you to better than what the rest of the people have to offer. How you care about continuing education and what makes you stand out from the rest. Show off a new piece of equipment in your office. Most people who visit the dentist have no idea of what are the different machines and tools in a dental office. Creating an interesting and an educational social media post by briefly explaining how a piece of dental technology can help better serve the patients, make your prospects better to attract a client. A tour of your dental office. Remember guys, there are about 65% of people who avoid visiting a dentist because of fear and anxiety. If you actually end up showing potential clients how welcoming and comfortable your practice is by taking them on a quick virtual tour, it is gonna do wonders. The most important tip is to stay consistent. Whatever you decide to do, however you decide to do, remember, you need to stick with it. Attracting new patients and growing your practice via social media won't happen on its own. To be truly effective, you will have to be consistent. Many businesses don't see immediate results from their social media efforts, or they start running out of their post ideas and tend to give up. Remember, social media marketing can be fun. If it is overwhelming, delegate, prioritize, and be patient. You will eventually see results with time and efforts you invest.